Watch the entire video, my lovely viewers, I mean from start to finish, to get the whole thing. Without wasting much of your time, let's get right into it. Savage. Hi lovely viewers, it's me again, your one and only Mtati Mpundu. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time on my channel, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by hitting the red subscribe button down below and turn the bell icon to join the notification squad. Don't forget to like, share, and leave a comment. Tell me what you think about this video in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers.
We had this program before you started. Okay. What is happening here? We knew it, and because nothing is going to take place here. We are saying no one is going to go in as long as it's here. No, it's not it. What do you mean?
Job to stop us from talking to the nation.
Dog, who said that? Did you get the permission?
No.
What the permission?
From who?
I don't have time to argue with you. I'm telling you, this is real.
You know that. You know that.
No, private property way.
You see, this is a
church.
This is a church.
We don't have to work in America. I'm going to go on politics.
No. Don't fight.
No, my friend.
I'm getting tired of my news.
So you can do something. You want to do something?
No.
You just let your own threaten me.
No.
Are you? They want to threaten me.
I'm telling you.
You just threaten me.
I'm asking you.
Let your own whatever you want it, but we are here to make peace. So if you want to cause confusion, do it. Do it.
Okay.
Do one thing. You were blaming PM that PM they are cutters who are violent. What is happening?
I'm telling you what will happen.
What is happening?
I'm not going to tell you what will happen.
Father, how are you? The problem is
they don't want Calabar to be on the radio.
No program to conquer it.
Brought you to a private property.
If they don't want confusion, they listen, sir. If they don't want confusion, yes, we are discussing. You fought with the Calabar. We may know you very well.
This is a man of God,
sir.
This is a man of God.
No, what we are saying here, they are coming. What is this? Is a private land. They are coming to your land to disrespect Zambian. Let me finish. That guy, there's a boy there, Chief, who was talking nonsense yesterday on the radio. We kept quiet. No. Yesterday he was talking rubbish. You are not aware, Father. Thank you for that information. No, you don't want that.
Victor!
We have a very unfortunate situation here. We are here to have a radio program in Mpika. Unfortunately, we are being harassed by the UPND cadres, preventing us from having our talk with the people of Mpika and Mchinga.
Why are you doing that?
There won't be peace with somebody who is out there yesterday. That boy.
No, because you follow
the answer is listen, my sister. You have to go to the house. You have to go to the house. You have to go to the house. You have to go to the house.
Yeah.
actually. So I'm never by UPND.
And your own party. That's why you're trying to be a
Alright, that's all right for you today, lovely viewers. If you did enjoy the video, please don't forget to leave a comment in the comment section below. Tell me what you think about the video you just watched in the comment section below. I'll be super glad to hear from you, lovely viewers. Once again, I go by the name of Mutati Mpundu. I love you, peace. I gotta go.